What's going on, guys? Welcome back for another video. We're going to talk about how to keep your butt back in the downswing so that you don't early extend, okay? So a lot of times you see people or coaches or instructors tell you to keep your butt back in the downswing so you can create space in the downswing to help you rotate and not early extend. All that's great stuff, but how would we do it, okay? So my preference is, instead of just pushing the butt back by pushing the butt back like this, I prefer most of my clients to push the butt back by torquing your right foot clockwise into the ground, okay? By torquing your right foot, or the trail foot, so maybe I should say your right foot as a righty, your left foot as a lefty. If you are a righty golfer, you torque your right foot clockwise into the ground. It's that torquing, that interaction with the ground with your foot, that's what pushes the butt back, okay? If you are a lefty, you torque your left foot counterclockwise. It's that pushing and torquing and interaction with the ground that pushes your butt back, okay? So I really like using your feet in the downswing to dictate a lot of things in the golf swing for those who haven't watched many of my videos, okay? And we'll go over that deeper in future videos. But for me, I really like using the feet to work the movement during the swing. So at the top of the backswing, if you're loaded into the trail side, I would like you to push your butt back by torquing the trail foot into the ground. You can see when I torque, I'm pushing into the ground with my trail foot. As I torque clockwise, my trail leg regains flex, and that's what pushes my butt back, okay? I don't wanna just push my butt back just by pushing my butt back. It's as if I'm gonna walk up to someone and I'm gonna just push my butt back and hit them. That's not how I wanna do it, okay? I want you to do that by torquing, by pushing and torquing your trail foot into the ground. That's what gets the butt back. That's what will engage the hamstrings, and that's what will help you eventually push and rotate back up and through the ball to get you more velocity, to get you more rotation in the swing, to help you maintain structure and inclination a lot better during your downswing, okay? So here's how it's gonna look in slow-mo. It's very slow speed. Again, I really do like and encourage you guys to implement a lot of these things at a slower speed before revving it back up. So I'm gonna load 80% pressure into the inside trail heel, inside trail foot, and as I start my downswing, I'm gonna torque my trail foot to push my butt back as I continue to downswing. And as you guys can see, the butt should have stayed back in that instance, okay? It may feel like your butt's going way back, way, way back in the downswing if you're someone who's used to doing this, okay? But if you're someone who's used to butt coming in, you're definitely not torquing the ground with your trail foot properly, okay? So do it one more time for you guys. Make the backswing, loading the trail heel, trail foot, then torquing your trail foot into and against the ground to push your butt back, okay? So I'm gonna exaggerate this again, really, really slowly. Backswing, trail foot torques to push the butt back. As you can see, I kind of fell over there because I really tried to exaggerate the butt going back. And that's a great example of that, why that happened. I'm glad I did that. If you initially push your butt back so far that you fall over, that's totally cool, because then we know you're not going into your toes. If you early extend and butt doesn't stay back, you're probably going to your toes. But if you fall back, you're probably not going to your toes. So as a result of this, to help you maintain your balance, you just have to make sure that you maintain your inclination to the ground. You don't stand up as your butt goes back, okay? So just to help you maintain the upper and lower body in a better relationship so your balance is maintained. So do it one more time. Load the trail foot and then torque the trail foot to push your butt back in the downswing very slowly. And then see what happens from there, okay? So hope that makes sense. If you're someone who struggles with keeping their butt back during the downswing, this is a great starting spot for you, okay? So hope that makes sense. Any questions, leave in the comments below, and we'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everybody.